Hello everyone. Today is Good Friday. We remember the passion and death of Jesus on the cross. The choral offering I wanted to share with you for today's liturgy is a piece called Soul of Christ. And the text is a prayer written by Saint Ignatius of Loyola. The prayer is Soul of Christ, in Latin, Anima Christi. And I just wanted to share this prayer with you before hearing the piece. Soul of Christ, sanctify me. Body of Christ, save me. Blood of Christ, refresh me. Water from the side of Christ, wash me. Passion of Christ, strengthen me. O good Jesus, hear me. Within your wounds, hide me. Let me not be separated from you. From my foe, defend me. At the hour of my death, call me and bid me come to you, that with your saints I may praise you forever and ever. Amen. This choral setting of that text also incorporates a phrase from St. Luke's Passion. And in St. Luke's Passion, we hear of a thief who is crucified next to Jesus. And the thief says to Jesus, Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. And Jesus says to the thief, today you will be with me in paradise. The choral setting ties the Soul of Christ prayer and that phrase from St. Luke's Gospel together. I pray that this piece brings prayer to you today.
Thank you. Jesus.